everyone, and welcome to SmackDown. This crowd is almost as fired up as we are to get this party started. Almost. Now you know what we've got in store, so don't change that channel. And what a lineup on this card, starting with a bang. Sit tight for singles action coming up. Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
I'm not going anywhere.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Man, this should be an awesome matchup.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and accompanied by Paige from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 222 pounds, Bart Duncan.
We have a big matchup field tonight as we await the start of this match.
Look at this cold, the hair on my arm is standing up.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. Clearly, this SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
It's go time, people.
Well, regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Just draining the shoulder of any strength that has left.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
After the amount of punishment he's suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
That arm is taking quite a punishment.
The end may be near, folks. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh, no. We know what this is. Looking for the exclamation point. Thank you. He thinks he has it.
And that's the match.
Here's your winner, Bart Duncan.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101 fight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. It's now time for our main event. Singles match on tap next. We have a real fan favorite.